Hello everybody, welcome back. We got some really interesting news about the Redeemer earlier today. The Redeemer is one of the most beloved concepts of Star Citizen, a unique hybrid of gunship and dropship, and a vessel that we haven't heard any real news about for quite a while now. Unfortunately, the news are important, but not good news for everybody, including myself, that were waiting to see this vessel, this unique vessel in Star Citizen anytime soon. Basically, what we were told today was that the Redeemer is not a priority for CAG this year for two main reasons. First of all, the vessel has a lot of design problems due to the fact that it was a fan-made vessel and not by the developers. And second, it is not needed in the Persistent Universe, it is not needed in Squadron 42 this year. Because of these two reasons, in order to see the Redeemer in the Persistent Universe or in Squadron 42, it will have to go through a quite thorough rework. According to the developers, there are two main ideas of how they want to proceed with the design. One is to turn it into a pure gunship, and to be totally honest, I quite like this idea. And the other is to keep it as it is, a hybrid, half dropship, half gunship, but with the necessary corrections to the design. The developers are leaning toward the pure gunship style. I am quite happy with this path. I agree with the devs when they are saying that we have enough dropships in the game. So a pure gunship for the first time will really make a difference. Of course, I would love to hear your opinion. What do you think of this delay on the production of the Redeemer? And how would you like to see this ship evolving? A gunship or a hybrid of gunship dropship? Thank you very much for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more. I am Squid of Love, and I will see you around the verse. Bye-bye.